Google Cloud Natural Language reveals the structure and meaning of text by offering powerful machine learning models in an easy-to-use REST API. You can use it to extract information about places, events, and much more. You can also use it to understand sentiment about your product on social media, or parse intent from customer conversations happening in a call center or messaging app. You can analyze text uploaded in your request, or integrate with your document storage on Google Cloud Storage. Let's try this API with this sentence. Google, headquartered in Mountain View, unveiled the new Android phone at the Consumer Electronics Show. Sundar Pichai said in his keynote that users love their new Android phones. All right, now let's see what information the API has given us. We can see that it shows the entities in the sentence, the sentiment, syntax, and even classified which categories the sentence could belong in. You don't have just English to work with either. Cloud Natural Language enables you to easily analyze text in multiple languages, including English, Spanish, Japanese, Chinese, both simplified and traditional, French, German, Italian, Korean, and Portuguese. In just 40 minutes, you'll learn how to use this powerful API. So let's head over to Qwiklabs. In this lab, you'll create an API key, create an entity analysis request, and then call the Natural Language API. This self-paced lab is part of the baseline data, ML, and AI quest on Qwiklabs. Completing all the labs in this quest earns you this badge to recognize your new skills.